Welcome, welcome, tabletop enjoyers! It's Friday again! And I have to fix my task bag. Last time we left off, we went to find the Chaos Emeralds! We've got one of them! And we went to this murky castle in order to find the second one.
The gem's in the castle?
Maybe. It's in that direction.
That's a good-sized castle. A garrison of 24 at least.
We're not getting in that way.
Could we climb up?
It's too open out here. We'd be easy targets.
We'll have to find another way.
We could just show our Legacy Council credentials.
Assuming they're law-abiding folk who'll respect the council.
Not too many of those around here, I'm guessing.
Well, then let's have a look around. From what I've seen, the castle denizens live by the phrase of, the good men die young, but the excellent one are brought back for the sequel. Doesn't look like the wolves are a concern for me at the moment.
Who's this? Seems to like wolves.
Could be a ranger. Could be a werewolf. Could be something else.
He might know something about the castle. It can't hurt to ask.
Hello. We come in peace. Can we talk to you?
You come in peace, do you? Then you're the only peaceful things here. Go in peace before I get tired of being peaceful.
Well, I'm not interested in, like, taking out neutral NPCs because they're kind of standoffish. I can just walk around.
Look. What's that?
Some kind of incorporeal being. Undead, most likely.
I'll take information where I can get it, even from a ghost.
He doesn't look threatening.
Hello. Could we ask you some questions?
Hello, I'm Ingby Cramson of the Guild of Antiquarians. Or at least I used to be.
What can you tell us about the castle, huh? Who lives there?
Two women. A high elf, but living, and quite old. She's a necromancer of some sort.
And the other?
Once human, but definitely undead now. The Defiler, I think. And she had a gang of ghouls with her. Horrid beasts. I avoided them.
Is there anyone else?
There's a garrison. Skeletons, mostly. I avoided them, too.
I think we know enough now. Thank you.
Actually, I was hoping to ask you a greater favor.
A favor? How can we help you?
I was killed in this cemetery. Me bones are here somewhere.
And you'd like us to take them home for burial, so you can find peace?
Well, yes. But they got a little scattered. The wolves, you see.
Now that's just rude.
As far as I can feel, they are in three separate places.
Well, that's just you all over.
Is it?
Just about burial. Though, of course, I'd be grateful for that, too. Since I was killed, I carried on studying this necropolis, but I can't touch material things, including pens. so I couldn't update my journal.
Now that's what I call a work ethic.
And since my spirit is bound to my mortal remains, I can't return to Kaer Keflin to report in person. But if you take my bones back, perhaps my spirit could travel with them. And the knowledge I've recovered won't be lost.
We will do as you ask, Angby Cranson of the Antiquarians.
That's normally what you use a vacuum cleaner and the toaster for, but all right. I'm not sure where to use charm person though. So I can hear just read gravestones. So that's the third group. So this is where the camp is. I don't fight them for a reason, but if I have reason to loot the house, I can kill them.
Hey!
rest.
No, I don't need to use that just yet. Disappointing. I thought I could take them down both. The shield spell is really putting in work. Oh, you're immune to piercing damage? Oh, you are a werewolf after all. I get it. Thankfully, I do have a magic weapon in my offhand. Blast. I cannot smack you with the torch. Whatever. I did not mean to do that. I wanted to use Rousing Shout.
Battle!
That was a little slow, but we did it. That's not a wizard spell. I cannot scribe that. So what's so remarkable about these arrows? Plus one arrows. One more container chip check. You can have a poisoned arrows. Figures there's one close to the entrance. No problem. It's not an upgrade at all. Here are some, just some reagents. No, there's no proceeding this point. But there's a building to the side. I see an underground entrance.
Outside graves were likely for servants and guards. The mausoleum holds a few burials, but its main purpose is to hide this secret entrance. The most important graves are in the catacombs down below.
And by important, you mean rich.
Basically. Whatever the other ghouls are.
Again, harder.
Over on this side, I see. You shoot this one up top. Can this door be opened? It can!
Good.
Next time.
Whoa. preserve some arrows because I've been so negligent with stashing them. Well, let's take out Chatter. Two at once. Very nice. Let's take a shot from this angle. Well then! My money! I'll take this scroll. Curious. So there isn't really... Oh, I can climb up here. Can I teleport from here? Yes! Doesn't look like a magical weapon. Oh, another one up here. I'll see if I can get it from the other side. For now, I think it is a great opportunity for a short rest. Ah, I see.
This drain could be a way in.
Into what? The bathroom's one way and the cesspool the other? Suppose we get down there and it's just 6-inch pipes.
Then we'll look for another way in. But let's try it first. Tell me we're not going back in there.
Looks like there's something shiny. Revivifies, welcome. Potion of Greater Healing Manual. I should gather my crafting ingredients at some point and see if I can craft anything useful. I think I came from here, so I should go the other way. Zombies. Not an ideal ambush, but at least I can position myself properly. I love how they all bunch up just how I want. All four of them at the same time. Excellent. Does this even affect you? It does! You think I can back off without problem? Sorry, fighter weapon. I want to preserve some of the special ammunition. What do we have here? That's one of the places of all time to put the secret door. Interesting trinkets.
Light at last.
Does this interest you? Screen cap this or clip this in the bot because I'm not too interested.
Good.
You're not coming back.
Oh, those two are up there. Acid arrow. Oh, there's another one of you. Good shot.
Another miss.
So who got hit? Nobody?
Arcana evil, Malmix. More coming your way.
So, gradually making my way up there. You guys really don't have good armor.
Crush him.
I'll stand under here for cover.
Confirm, you've endured worse.
I guess I'll dash under this cover. Let's loot this while we're here. More arrows! And dodge. I could be... Oh, is this a long rest place? Already?
I think you can do it.
Let's thread ammunition with Emera. You have the plus one arrows I want. And I get you another stack of crossbow bolts. Or two. I'll take a long rest if you... Nah, short rest should be good enough. Fine, I'll take the long rest. Well, let's see if we can brighten up a room a bit. Go in this corner here for safety. after time. So, no more apprentices to worry about. I like that. I'll stand here and see if they clump up around me. But there's only 3 left of him. Maybe I don't need to use another leveled spell. A bit slow.
Are you okay? Nice move.
Who are you? What do you want? There's nowhere in the world where necromancy isn't a crime.
Yeah, I want to fight her. Are you sure it's a good idea to start the fight in melee range?
Ha!
want to get mauled by zombies. I can eat some opportunity attacks. Especially if I can do this.
Seen worse.
Whoa!
Again.
Oh, I wish I had extra attack already. Those guys look like they're well lined up for a thunder wave. Unfortunately, not a good damage roll. I've already used my spell slots. Oh, I still have this. Decent. Try and box them in a bit further. Damage roll at least. Now you're asleep, that's bad. You can tank a hit. downsides of not having healing word.
Arcana evil. Another victory.
Yay, natural 20.
More coming your way.
And yes, zombies have absolutely atrocious AC. I think it's 8.
Arcana Evo Malme.
Just hold on for a little longer.
Death claims you.
Let's go over here. Pretty. Take the healing potion and get a warlock back up. Let's pick up this loot here. I actually want this flower. Oh, this is the entrance. This dungeon is quite long, though. I think I do the second half of what this is. But we can take a short rest first.